What did Hoiberg, Mom?
Well, Hoiberg didn't agree with the call, I don't think.
I think it's better.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Boring. Michigan. Well, he made that. Fifty-five to 75. 77. Huh. Yes.
Let's go. Let's go. Go on a run. Let's go.
Huskers hasn't got one game since our game.
Stop, stop, stop. Don't let him score. Nope, get it.
Flag Weaver's trying to get his 16th win.
We're trying.
Since what, Mom? The bus hasn't got one game since our game. Mom? Huskers hasn't got one game since our game.
We haven't?
Since Minnesota and weekend. They reset the clock. They reset the clock.
Sure.
Oh, offensive.
What was he trying to say, Mom?
I'm still in there,
He missed it.
That was a good foul, Walker.
I know. He missed that. He missed both. For what, Mom? I know.
Same one I had, but if that line, I'm gonna take it back. Go to another one place and get the one that's.
I thought I saw it sometime.
Oh, I kinda look.
Did you look over on my side?
No, I was over here.
I don't know.
No, you can look. This looks like it's the same thing. Cheaper.
Where did you do that?
Yep.
Exactly a strength of the Huskers going to the line at 64% as a team. They're in the 340s. Hoiberg makes those
pretty good. College basketball with their free throw shooting.
Rebound comes to Hoiberg, and there's a foul. He was trying for the steal instead. They foul Sam Hoiberg, who's 22 of 25, one of the better free throw shooters on this Husker roster. We need him, bud. I mean, at least one.
Huh.
The first one, preferably.
His dad pulled him aside and said, you're our ninth guy now. Well, he's grown beyond that ninth guy role in the last month and a half. Give him a lot of credit for being a guy that didn't play all that much early in the season. It could be hard to find a rhythm. It's not been an issue for St. Hoiberg. Front end of the one-on-one is good.
Well, he made it.
Don't foul the 3-point shooter.
In Barber Hawkeye, where have we seen this before? No kidding. They're taking an awful lot of time here, though.
Yeah.
We didn't go in anyways. Didn't go in anyways.
For what, Mom?
Oh, here, it didn't go in. Oh, it did go in. I didn't think it went in. Charge. And Iowa's upset.
He's mean.
The announcers also say that they didn't think it was a charge, but we got ripped off on a charge earlier, so.
Yeah.
Here, watch. He's there. Well. He's definitely outside the arc. He's outside the arc.
What do you mean outside the arc?
You have to be outside that yellow thing to get a charge.
Oh, yeah. Okay, he is.
I didn't think it went in.
Well, it can't reverse the call, can they?
No. Outside the arc. They're just checking to see who's outside the arc.
Boom. Officially let us know. Mom? Mm-hmm. They were looking for the football. Are they going to show us the Big Ten tournament, Mom?
Yeah, they will at the end of the day.
Remember, because the Hawkeyes just had that foul to give a moment ago, it's still a 1-1 opportunity with a foul on the inbound, assuming Nebraska can get it in.
I think Nebraska's got to give themselves more space. You see this all the time where guards get caught down by the baseline right by the inbounder. There's just nowhere to go. Start out by half court, you run people in and find a way to get open, but you limit your space just like a football team down in the red zone. Find yourself on that 4 or 5 yard line, just don't have much room to operate.